Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The program Paco Park presents will begin in a few minutes.
Does more than wait. Putting together new adventures. Experiences for you to try. We're making our sites better for you to see. Cooking up new dishes for you to taste. cultural discoveries for you to feel. And we're not stopping. Because we know that you deserve more. We can't wait to welcome you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The program Paco Park presents will begin in a few minutes. To ensure the quality of our shows, please fill out the online survey form, which will be posted in the comments section before the end of the concert. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the online edition of the Catholic Mass Media Hall of Fame Awardee for Best Cultural Program, Paco Park Presents, brought to us by the National Parks Development Committee and the Department of Tourism. Tonight, in celebration of Tourism Month, our featured performers shall give us a classical twist to the Department of Tourism's domestic jingles, along with other songs that remind us of the exceptional beauty of the Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome in the virtual stage of Paco Park Presents the Eastern Quintet with Jethro Villamayor on flute, Jose San Juan on first violin, Jervin Carell San Juan on second violin, George Esteban on guitar, and Ronel Hesmundo Esteban on upright bass.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Eastern Quintet, for taking us around the Philippines through your music. We wish that this episode of Paco Park Presents gives hope to the local tourism industry workers and travelers alike. We would also like to thank everyone for joining us tonight. Please don't forget to fill out our online survey form, which can be found in the comments section below. And before we end the show, here's an early Christmas treat from the Eastern Quintet. Have a great night, everyone.